There we go. Good morning, Rachel. Good morning, Caleb Horse VT. Golfing on an airplane. so true. Here's the schedule for this week. I'm pressing my funny buttons. Pokemon sleep. Wow, I like pressing the Wigglytuff button. This is awesome. I got my turret 49. Just snuck in there. God damn it. I didn't notice. No. What a hood classic. Go in Nova Pants and paper bag in the afterlife getting handed a doodle request. It never stops. Kerosene. Enemy shit. The fuck are we listening to? Huh. Interesting. This is awesome. Yeah. Sure. It only needs to be 10% different, really. Is it the music rules? Anyways, here's the goblin from like 5 days ago or something. Okay, the Pokemon buttons. I forgot to press the Pokemon buttons. Ah! Butterfree's fucked up. Dude's like just fucking pumping out ingredients. Paper bag alerting everyone of an enemy stand, like the iconic comic Diesel. Enemy sit. He's doing the Naruto thing. Gabbo. Anyways, let's pull up the doodle sheet. I did not think of a goblin pyromancer pose. And this sheet's been here for a while. Nearly a week. Well, shit. That ain't good, Luigi. Got my Pokemon sleep buttons. Oh, fuck. Okay, now the Vaporeon got an old batch of ingredients. Okay, now I gotta click on Caleb. Tuesday today. A goblin dressed like Pyro from Team Fortress 2. Ah, fuck. I wanna draw fantasy goblins, you know, like as a treat. But like, that one's tempting. Reorganizing my cups and my keyboard and my tablet like it's fucking traffic jam. God, that was the best part of like rainy days at school. What brush is this? Yeah. What is Jimmy? There's Bane. He's hungry. I love Hunter x Hunter references. Oh yeah, there's another Hunter x Hunter reference. Huh. Yeah. Hey, does the GTA 1 have it as Goblin Fantasy? I mean, he's Goblin. No. Oh, no. That was a perfectly normal course. Alright. What is our first request for today? If it says 4 months ago, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Last year? No. 3 months ago, by Old Taco. Agatha crying. Looking on as Link uses his last bug to create a stamina potion. Oh, fuck. Oh yeah, sick wizard, by the way. Holy shit, dude. Yoink. Damn. Huh. Damn. Yeah, I gotta learn how to use color. I gotta learn how to draw. I had a blissful moment where I scrubbed from my memory. Watching Scrubs, having to draw Agatha, Twilight Princess. Pick a point, Dark Wabbits.
Yippee.
I actually typed in Agatha Scrubs, Twilight Princess. Oh yeah, the fact that well, before it was having a full release did help me decide that, like, yeah, maybe I should take a sick day today. It's probably fine. Because, like, as a... Yeah. Hold on, like... Don't want the sniffle stream. Maybe you do want the sniffle stream. I don't know if I want the, I don't know if I want the guys that want the sniffle stream, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yo, what the fuck is wrong with Agatha? She's cute! Babe. All the Agatha enjoyers I've seen are actual fiends. Drug of Altamira's.
Really cool, Bison! So true. To be a bug in Agatha's fucked up bug house.
It's like the Mouse Utopia experiment, but for, like, beetles. Kamen Rider. Was it that, like, the really cool Bison? Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah? Papado? I can arrange that. Come here. It's a Gene quote, probably. Gene can arrange that. definitely true. Sir, 9/11 just happened. No, it's a gene quote. No, hold on. No. Huh? I mean, that makes it sound like there's far more lore to this situation.
Zelda lady.
Yeah, lady. That's the rest. I'm gonna have to hold that one for like a later. I've got a good idea. Damn. Oof.
Second gene quote just hit the chat.
Oh my fucking god. It's about Gex. I'm gonna be very disappointed. Rim. I'm extremely... the hype is through the roof. Give me a sec. It's just the first gene quote. It's fine. I mean, it's not fine, but like, it's fine. Yeah, is there a pervert streak today? You're in one. maybe I should reread One Piece.
To be a foot tall and covered in... Vaporeon milk? Don't do it.
It's been a while. Yeah, go ahead, reread One Piece. Okay, I'll finish Naruto instead. Oh yeah. Yeah, I need to review my emote emotion, like, availability, you know? Like, you gotta be able to express fucked up emotions with emotes. Otherwise, they're just there. Yeah, honestly, hey, Woozy. Snows? Fifty-six slots. Oh yeah. Yarnica. So true. The tweet. Sweet. Woozy fiend. Huh. Damn, you actual fiend. The trend's over, it's gone, I'm sorry. Sean Corporate. Denchi. He's what is it supposed to convey? Well, you made one of them. Get that, it was a pervert emote. Looking at the... Anyways. Drunk or horny? Yeah, just type out one of the Splash Woman emotes and then you're good. Yeah, gnome emotes are alright.
Need more Splash Woman emotes.
Yeah, yeah, Snows is good. Okay, yeah, Snows, yeah. Snows is like too powerful. It's like, it's like Everclear. Oh my god, it's Link.
Where the fuck are your splash emotes?
Don't mean capital S splash emotes? I don't know what Beatles look like. Link looks like. Yeah, it's probably about right. I like the idea of just never drawing a correct Link, just always drawing like some like fucked up like gnome. Never surpass the Snows. No. It's like a RuneScape gnome. He is. He RuneScaped into to Zelda. God, what's going on, dude? What's that dude in like the microwave hallway? That's like a fucking like Pharaoh's Curse sand trap. What the fuck? Eyebrows get turned into eyes. Weird. Yeah, AI just makes me want to learn how to draw better. No problem. There we go. You mind Lux Tetsu? Fake Pixar Vaporeon movies. Oh my god, he's pogging. Our next request is from 3 months ago by Quexty. This pose, but with two viewers of your choice. I should put on the timer. Does he evolve? Oh my god. What the fuck? They're two and a- okay. What the fuck? Wait, you're still there though. Why do they render these so well? They get paid. I don't know what the pose is yet, I haven't seen it. I got a timer ready and I got- I got good art and then just screenshots from like of the CGI. What the fuck? Yeah, this guy's fucked up. It's like a body horror monster. He's just like, ooh, cute puppy. Oh yeah, the AI shading. Yeah, you can like tell at a glance mostly. Vaccine type. Woo. Damn. It's an RE village. This guy. Whoa. So this pose, but with two viewers. Alright, who's getting shipped? Alright, raise your hand if you want to get shipped. Hey, wait a minute. Holy fucking... Fuck. I don't know if I've drawn Renbato. Alright, so Ren... Renbato in Papado Games. So true! Huh. Alright. Hey, wait a minute, you're not... VTuber design. At least I don't have to create a viewer soda. Yeah, two VTuber. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, okay, yeah, no, I see, like, a little bit. Listen, if I can't remember DMC2, then I gotta get an excuse for not remembering anything else. The most important game on Earth. Pokemon that isn't sexy. AI is fucking over, man. They really fucking... I really beefed that prompt. I dropped Papado from memory. Yeah. Guys, it's over. It's so over. It's so over. Yeah, look at this fucked up Pikachu. No, I mean, yeah, because it's Pokemon. It's just grabbing a Pokemon. The most common Pokemon is Pikachu. It It is interesting to see, like, this thing. Like, how the fuck does AI actually, like, process this? What is this shit? You know? Oh my god, why is he made out of Legos? What the fuck? Agumon. This didn't come out this year, did it? Uh-oh. A lot better about myself and my artistic skills. A whole lot better. It's just an anime screenshot too. Oh, it full screen, it went on the wrong screen. He was a Papado. He shivers from the current year. Good morning, big head token high lord boom. Hey, wait a minute. Good morning. Whoa. Yeah, I just had to check because it didn't give the, didn't give the good old fashioned first time viewer. Huh. Last check. Two messages. Yo, and the previous one is from like a year ago. That's fucked up. Nice wizard. Blame Jimmy for me saying the wizard. Wash. Hey, Gizmon and D Reaper. Who up reaping the D? What Pokemon do I think I'd beat in a fight? Yeah, I could take a Vaporeon. In a fight, I don't know. Hell Knight. Is that the really bad one? I can take a Machoke. Uh-oh. And then Renbato. But yeah, no, it's just a Deltarune OST. Taking a Goldene like a soccer ball. Doghead basketball, courtesy of Silent Hill. Hell Knight is great. Oh yeah, I'm thinking of something else. It's anime. Huh. Jesse. Kojima. Pablo's mustache a bit bigger every time it gets drawn. Aww. Huh. I don't think that's Hell Knight.
I'm the one who strives. Jesse. Do you think love can bloom, even in a meth lab?
Yo, Mr. White, we should, like, kiss.
Yes.
That is Hell Knight. Okay. There we go. A little bit of shipping as a treat. Sorry, don't put your dick away, Walt. I'm not done having sex with you. I can't believe they actually said that in the anime. I'm trying to figure out how to draw a whore, it's more cartoony. Just read Homestuck. I'm just thinking about like that. It's a fursuit, Marie. It's not a mascot. It's because it looks like Tony the Tiger. I haven't watched Breaking Bad. Terrible advice. I love Homestuck. But yeah, I don't know how to draw yet. You know what, yeah. Opera, what the fuck? That's pretty good. Why are you crying? It's so sad. Huh. Does it look better if we put the bangs in front of the eyes entirely? Maybe. This is just what it's like to be around Papa, though. First suit movie. I see. That actually happened in the show? Huh. Ratty biome. No. No. Sure. Next request is from 3 months ago by Mimic Chest. A slutty computer. What was that gacha game again?
I like the main boobs.
Thanks. Gotta give him the beer belly. There we go. Realistic. Mission Hill. Doesn't that sound familiar? I've seen of that. I've probably seen all the funny quotes posted on the internet. Huh. Alright, time to draw the Spelunky 2 robot. I was thinking about that. It's too late. It's pretty close, yeah.
Oh my god.
The Hag and Splash have been doing the fusion dance. It's just uncovered. Oh my god. How many? This is a fucking 2-star. Yeah, they don't know what they're doing. Hold on. Yes. Gotcha's just dead, right? Oh, is 3-star the highest? Oh, never mind. Oh, it doesn't have that many. Oh. God, rest in fucking peace. What is this? You got Bean. Holy shit. Damn. My switch is flipped. Whoa. Sam, what do they do to Bean? Fix them. There we go. Like a Mega Man character. But yeah, no, like, that is kind of funny that, like, the most popular Undertale Deltarune mashup is a result of DMCA policies. Kanye West fingers in his ass. What do you mean by that? What are you frowning for? I didn't actually put on the timer for either of these. I fucking forgot. Whatever. Of this again? Mimic chest? Yeah, it's his fault. Yeah. Man, I love computers. I love technology. What is it? How bad could that be? Soup. Post the cookie soup now. All right. Oh, you actually did it. What the fuck? What the fuck? Soup. Chat controlled baby.
Okay, Twitch has said we can't give birth live on stream. And I'm afraid, so, okay. There's chat controlled hammer.
Well, that's awful. One.
There's a light inside your soul that's still shining in the cold with the truth.
Oh, it's not that long. Okay.
The promise in our heart.
When did woo get an empreg emote? After the chat controlled and summoned a stream, obviously. Yeah, when's the Pixel stream? The next request is from 3 months ago by Zouno Gabo. The genie A1 schnoz, but with a black bolo tie, ear piercings, a black cowboy hat, and black cowboy boots, goth country style, if possible, on a tractor. That's a bolo tile? Tie? Huh. What the fuck? That's a fucking pendant. Can you skip this one? Is this a reference to the gay sex? Why? Oh, to the cringe. Goth country wedding. Huh. Now I'm curious. All right, 5 minutes. Let's go. It's just a picture of a dude with his dick out on a tractor in goth country. That's Gene Core if I've ever heard it. On the time, it's 420 seconds left. The weed. You have no idea how much country music I've heard in my life. Not that much, but like, compared to some people. Like 20 minutes per day on the way to school. And it's like the radio, so it's like the same songs every fucking day. And it adds up. It's not that much, but like when it's pop country, it really adds up. That don't impress me much. That one's all right. Got the moves, but got the touch. Outside the cowboy hits Nick Black. Red Solo Cup. I remember that one. Oh my god. Why is Garfield
there? Garfield 2, A Tale of Two Kitties.
Kitty of Two Tails. A little bit of chicken fried. Cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that hit just right. And the radio up. I've seen sunrise. Seen a touch of a woman's eyes. Precious child fries. Chicken fried. Doesn't look like a boat. Let's put the other half of the tractor on them. What does a tractor seat look like? It's been a while. Yeah. Garfield. I don't remember. I forgot it along with the Devil May Cry 2. It's just one piece. What's wrong? Got Garfield is real. Oh, that'd be fucked up. I still can't believe, like, you're getting shit like Fortnite vitamin water advertisements. Like, on the internet. Like, they're... What do the kids say? It's washed. Fortnite is over. I don't know if I missed out on Fortnite, but I yeah. My attractor is so phallic. What does this say about our society? Give it the right Jazzahal VT. Welcome to the Gargarfield stream. Oh fuck. Alan Wake. Honk shoo me. That's the timer, you gotta Alan Wake up. Ah fuck. There we go. Good morning, Faded Night. Good morning, Jazzahal VT. And good morning, Loki Hearth. How was the, Alan Wake? This is a really weird looking tractor. This is a shitty tractor. Okay. Get JC a bomb. Missing a lot of the tractor components, whatever. PM to 5 AM. Hell yeah. An extra quest is from 3 months ago by Hero Dollar. image link. Shirts that go hard, bag wearing this. Welcome to the doodle segment, by the way. I don't know if I'm gonna do this. I don't know, man. It's not the Harry Potter font, is it? At the bottom? What the fuck? It's Vaporeon Ogi. Set the timer for this one. Anyways, Alan Wake's good. Better than DMC2. Alright. Okay, here we go. I'll do a different shirt. I got a good idea. Alan Wake good. Yeah. You get all the thermoses. Is that the collectible? It's like the notes and then those thermoses? And there's the episodes of like Quantum Break on the TV that like... There's like full episodes that you can just watch. Thermoses, okay. Here we go. What if your bomb ran off batteries? Sec. Guys got a little bit of neck sag. One of the most important parts. Cheat a little. Yeah, nearest neighbor. Ah, fuck. Ran out of t-shirt space. Shit. My brain is fried from DMC2, obviously. This explains everything. Oh god. Fuck. Brain is fried from not enough DMC2. These pants, are they JNCO jeans? There we go, the classic. Jeans you will never forget. Hey, wait a minute. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, that's... I don't like that. It's some coffee. Huh. Yeah, I don't like that it's like... It's very clearly... based on an actual picture. Means DNA of the soul. Why are those guys fucked up? Oh, because they're like... because they're like troll faces. Oh my god. I don't like this. And like emojis and like, Dude, look at those rage faces. Well, I don't like the look of that guy. Well, I really don't like the look of that guy. Holy fuck. It's like. It's like a fucked up monster. Kilroy was here. Is that the new guy for Fear and Hunger 3? Yep. Venus Mimas. Fuck it. Me in my 9/11 shirt. Yeah, yeah, sure, why not? Cool shirt! No. Actual brain rot. Oh, fuck. Yippee. Bitch, not the shirt. Hey, wait, hold on. This is the 9/11 just happened shit looks like, though. I forgot how to draw a fucking hand from the other way. Oh my god. Pearl Harbor just happened. Was he whispering to, like, Emperor's ear or whatever? Fuck it. This is good, I'm gonna do. Now, where could my pipe be? Huh. FDR. An extra quest is from 3 months ago by Papado Games. Mint, with two knives. A little bit. I took 2 days off and now I'm rusty. I've lost all of it. Yeah, someone two wives. All right, let's set the timer. I'm washed. That's what the kids say, right? I learned that from the ZFG bard. But he goes back to playing Ocarina of Time Randomizer after like 6 months of Tears of the Kingdom. And he fails a trick, everyone calls him washed. But yeah, that's a good for you, right? That's not a proper mint. There we go. There we go. Maybe washed, but I'll never forget how to draw the important things. Okay, it's just Garfield smoking a pipe. Wait, hold on. What are those later images? Could it be? It's really not how a knife handle works. Oh, fuck. There we go.
Ah, yay. Ah, no. Yeah?
That's a pretty good Garfield smoking a pipe.
Doesn't beat the real thing.
Just Garfield, yeah. See if you can combine Garfield and Hatsune Miku.
Has a frozen pizza? The cashier jokingly asks if she's having a party in her place. Yeah, party of one, followed by an awkward silence. It's not that long. An extra quest is from 3 months ago by Sir Ryu.
Pirate ship in Tears of the Kingdom. Whoa. Wait.
Make the link longer. Fuck it.
Alright.
Pirate ship.
Get that. The images. The pirate ship. Like a skull on the front. There we go. One Piece reference. There we go. Sure.
What is that on the bottom?
Oh yeah, it's like another skull. Vaporeon looking MFA. And finally gets the light in the bathroom fixed. Oh yeah, because she keeps like bonking her skull on it or whatever. Or is that the door? Getting trapped in the bathroom because the door frame got bent out of shape. Is that it? Huh. I don't remember the lore. What happened there? Lives in the dark because she doesn't want to call to get the lights replaced. Ah, it's perfectly normal.
We tell it's fucked up.
More than one, I guess. How many minutes are there? Following OSHA regulations. Got a handrail up there. Damn it.
Bastard?
What do you mean? I got the timer on, I still got 2 minutes. There we go. There we go. Good morning, Goopy Cat. Yeah. Forgot about the rest of the fucking back mast. Or whatever. It's definitely not called a back mast. It's some stupid, like, pirate name for it, like Aftermath.
So. All right, cool. An extra quest is from 3 months ago by Lilith Gelmont. Nahida Genshin Impact.
Oh, fuck. Oh, it's that thing.
Jail time.
Straight into the fucking Blue Archive ward. Get him. The fucking gun.
I do. I have to draw this thing. I just want to draw Garfield instead. Ah, whatever. Alright. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Aftermost master. It actually is. Oh, fuck.
Let's draw Garfield in that outfit.
Garfield from memory.
Who will request a sexy Garfield?
Aftermast is a style of ship.
Oh.
Uh-oh. You put sexy Garfield in there?
Oh no, he's hot!
There's a little bit of the shoulder showing. They gotta get, like, the Garfield skin.
Not fuck the Garfield. I swear to God.
Field. What the devil sees.
Just don't put eyelashes and we'll be fine. Okay, got it. Oh, guys, I fucked up. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Fall over, knock over the entire stream setup.
Oh, my God.
Thank you. got.
Sure.
You're not immune to CCP propaganda. Garfield with his cock out in the dress.
Sorry, let me say the quote. I don't usually have fantasies about women. A few choice pieces of, Bugs Bunny episodes? He's in the... Ready. So I was just quoting that video. Hey, shouldn't you go back to bed? No raddies yet today. I'm washed. It is weird to, like, take massive damage to art skill by, like, slacking off for, like, 3 or 4 days. Final request for today is from 7312772 from 3 months ago. Berry Bug in a concert. No ratties, it's a good ratty right there. This one. I had a lot of trouble just drawing this guy. I made the image too big for the head. I had to make the head bigger, and now it's done. He's fucked up. He's fucked up normally. I was having fun. Compared to like this. Ratty's alive and not eaten. It's fucked up that Ratty just got fucking, like, power vomited through the chest. Going to Nyonagabo. The alternative genie. Yeah, what does that mean? Stop taking you longer to draw as an Hethia skill. No, I'm having a lot of trouble drawing it correctly. Oh, no. Can I explain what this means? Gene asked to skip this one. The alternative. Wow, Gabo, very cool. Huh? Give me map and Zayona Gabo holding hands. Whoa. Alright, Berry Bug in a concert. I just wanna see Eugene looking sick. He's in the hospital now. Alright, let's start. Let's see. Good morning, Suryu. Welcome back. Oh, shit. Oh, good morning. I missed it. Oh, fuck. Welcome to the doodle segment. I was actually insane for once. Good morning, Chicken Coop and Joya. So true. The rusting.
There we go.
He's back from the Ligma.
Ligma.
Balls?
Did I do it right? Bump it.
Sorry guys, it's my first day on the internet. It's been... Oh man, I hope that one didn't change in the time I was gone.
Ladybug spots. I assume by at a concert, the intent was attending a concert. I think. Boy on Disco Bolas. Oh, post. Nah.
Yeah, I mean, really? The AI is, huh? But send some examples, yeah. I can't visualize it.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me, the Vaporeon's done in the oven.
Alright, give me a sec. He's epic. Whoa. Weird. The single nipple. Weird. Oh no.
It's scary how good the AI is at, like, generating a, like, 3D, like, figurine. Like, getting, like, the textures right. Even if it's not, like, completely correct.
Jesus.
Google.
Tell me, Google, see ya. Devil Trigger. There's some high quality fan art. Someone made Devil Trigger, Lucia, and Soul Calibur. Interesting. Is that very much? Oh, there we go. Interesting. We'll do what we can. Oh boy, I can't wait for the Pixel stream in 1 hour and 3 minutes. It didn't look like that. It looks a little better in-game. I think because of like all the effects. Oh, anyways. fucking... Vaporeon. Let's get the Pulse of the Heretic. Anyways. Now I'll be back tomorrow with Silent Hill 2. Oh yeah, I gotta make space and stuff for that. Anyways. The Blessed Heretic. Darkest Dungeon. Foreskin game. I was trying to figure out what you're talking about there. Yeah. Like, foreskin game strong? Kapow, I'm flexing my muscles if you can't tell. It's hard. It ain't hard to tell. I don't know the rest of Knuckles' rap lyrics. I'm sorry. Anyways, raid message, heretic, and whatever emote you want. See you in 1 hour and 1 minute, or one day. 20... less than 20 hours. Well, fuck.